Some big news in boxing that included Sanchez was that he shared the Ring magazine's 1981 Fighter of the Year award with Sugar Ray Leonard.